What's up and how's it going? Today we're gonna be playing a different game other than Battlefield 3 once again. Like I said, trying to add a little bit of variety to my channel to hopefully get up some activity or get some new subscribers to my channel. So today we're playing Gotham City Impostors on the PC, and this is a free-to-play game from Steam. Now they made this game, I think, free to play on PC and Steam about 3 weeks ago. I could be wrong, it could be a shorter time span than that, I'm not exactly sure, but I know I've been playing it and I'm like a level 52 at the moment. And how can I say of like what this game is other than a Team Fortress 2 type of game that plays out, that is Batman's versus Joker's. And if you guys know who Batman is, you know, DC Comics and all that, then Batman is not a superhero. He is just a guy with a lot of special gadgets, and that's pretty much what you have in this game, is a whole bunch of gadgets. Now this game is actually released on all three systems, on PC, PlayStation 3, and also Xbox 360, but it is only free on PC for Steam. And then PlayStation 3 users, they get it free if they have PlayStation Plus. And then Xbox 360 members, unfortunately, have to pay, I think, like 1200 Microsoft points for the game. So I would say probably stay away from the console versions. I heard that the PlayStation like version was quite buggy of this. I would say that the PC like version of it is a lot of fun and I've enjoyed it a lot. The weapons that I'm using, or that you see right now, this is a semi-automatic rifle called the Huntsman rifle. It shoots single like bullets, and I am running the penetrator ammo, or penetration ammo. That's right, penetration, that's what she said, right? But no, so I would say that this is a game that I do like to spend my time on if I'm not enjoying Battlefield 3, or if I just don't feel like playing Battlefield 3 on the Xbox. It's a fun game that I've actually yet to play with any friends, so if any of you do have this on Steam, then be sure to add me, and we can play together. I will put my Steam ID in the description below. So my question to everybody who's watching this video is, A, have you played this game? And B, if you have, what are your thoughts and opinions on this game? Do you think it's a fun free-to-play game? Because I would definitely say that this is not a game that you have to pay to be good at, or pay to, like, per se, play better in the game. Now, I know that you can purchase, like, different, like, items and kits and all that different types of shit through the black market. I've yet to purchase anything. Everything that I've gained in this game has been through personal gain and just leveling up, so I don't know. I think it's a pretty good game, and it's one that I will be enjoying and hopefully uploading some more content from. Snaked, trying to snake my kill. I still get that bitch. But I would say that this was quite a good gameplay. I actually forgot what the name of this map was. It's like High Voltage or some shit like that. So, of course, and also probably the last question of the commentary to everybody who is watching, would you all like to see more of Gotham City Impostors in the future for uploads on my channel? Because obviously, as you guys can see, I can run it on my computer and it's HD, looks fine. I rape it up. I think I go like 18-4 in this game or something like that, but I do pretty good. So comment below, tell me if you guys want to see more of Gotham City Impostors, or would you just like me to go back to doing nothing but Battlefield 3. Now I know that I uploaded the Black Mesa, which was Half-Life Revised, the other day, so got okay like comments. I wish I would have got a little bit more likes and views on it, but it's okay. That was the very beginning of the game, and I would say probably the longest fucking tram ride I've ever taken. Did you see my fat guy? Yeah, that's right. Running as a Batman, that's fat, because if I was a fat guy, my fat guy would look like that right there. roller skates and all, you know. Fanny pack full of pastries, what you know. So if you guys enjoyed, then be sure to comment below and drop me a like. And just, I don't know, follow me over Twitch. Oh yeah, description with the link. Peace.